I've only played one Five Nights at Freddy's game, and that was on it was like an old computer. It was a long time ago. It was like the first one or the second one. But I was looking for a horror game on Game Jolt, and oh, lo and behold, ponies. Fantastic. So here we go. Let's see how I do. Pinky's Cupcakes Corner. Of course. $120 a week. That ain't shit. I'm not getting any volume.
Hi. Oh, I actually worked in an office before you, and I'm finishing up the last week now. Found a...
loud.
First, I'm supposed to read an introduction from the company, so yeah. Welcome to Pinky Cupcake Corner, a magical place where fillies and colts, fantasy and fun comes to life. Pinky's not responsible for damage to, blah, blah, blah. Look, listen to my advice, everything should be fine.
Wait,
I didn't say anything.
Don't poop on floor.
That's not what I meant.
The Stay close to
are
mom.
Big during the night,
don't
but
touch
don't worry.
Pinky.
Just
don't
be aware. They have a kind of
dark.
Free roaming mode at night. Concerning your safety, the only real risk here is that the pony animatronics will probably not recognize you as a pony. Maybe an endoskeleton without his costume or something like that. So they might try to put you in a Pinky suit. Don't worry. The first night should be cool. I'll talk to you tomorrow. Check the cameras and remember to close the door if only absolutely necessary.
Okay.
To consume his power. So have a good night.
Oh shit. I've literally never played one of these. Except for the once. And even then, I would not count that. That was a long time ago. Oh, look at them. They're so cute. Oh, I gotta turn it off too. That's right. Oh no. Okay. So many cameras, Jesus. Why do I gotta flip through them? Why not just have them all, you know? Would that be too easy? Gotta be an easier button for this shit. Okay. Fascinating. That door wasn't open, was it? God damn, that's fucking loud. So far, everybody just kind of chilling. What's up, girls? Yeah, it's a whole lot of cam. A whole lot of. It's a lot of buzzing. Ooh, where'd you go? Bitches. Pinky and Fluttershy are still there. Twilight's right there. Still just chilling. Fascinating. I So far, so good, I guess. I don't fucking know. I don't know what I'm doing. Where'd she go?
Ooh. Ooh. Close it.
Go away, woman. Oh shit, where'd she go? Hey. No. Well, that's freaky. Shut the door, nigga. Damn. Fuck, that's creepy as shit, girl. As long as you keep chilling right there. Creepy. Stay put, punk. Come on, 1 a.m. Or 6 a.m., whatever the fuck. Hi. Fascinating. Girl, you're scary. Easy peasy. Yay! Yay! Okay. Exciting. And go. Loud.
Hello?
Hello?
Oh, I'm glad to see you in your first night. Congrats.
Yeah.
This
Thanks.
night might be a little bit more disturbing. They have really
Oh
strange
shit, she's gone already.
concordance with
Hi.
night watchers. Seems like they want to give message. I don't really understand them. Maybe they don't know how to do it. You know what? Forget it. Keep it good.
Oh shit,
I'm sure
Water Shy's out too.
See ya.
Oh shit. Twilight. Where the hell did she go? Okay, there she is. Pinky's still there. Pinky's in there. On the move. Okay, where's Fluttershy? Fluttershy. Okay. Two and seven. Bitches. Is. Where'd Fluttershy go though? Whoa, moving quick. Fluttershy. Came two. They on their way. Oh, fuck. I'm shy. At least we are. Aw. Yeah, goes it! Fuck. Fucking bitch. Pinkie Pie, no! No, no. Girl? How far are they? Shut that. Girl. Oh. Why isn't this site working now? Oh shit. Oh! AJ. Oh, fucking Jesus. Okay, enough! Loud as shit. Nice skirt, buddies. Psh! I was just faking it. Just, like I said before, asserting dominance. Right, bitch.